Speak. You've earned the chance.
Shao Kahn has pitted Outworld's peoples against one another for millennia. And for what? The honor of dying in his wars? We must fight for each other, Baraka. Not with each other.
Gotal wants us dead. He said as much to my face.
Aid us, and I'll make sure you sit at Kotal's table. Which do you prefer, Baraka? To be Shao Kahn's slave, or Kotal Kahn's trusted ally?
No one has ever made Tarkatan set an offer. But these are your words, not his.
Help me save Kotal Kahn. We'll ask him together.
He offers less. I'll slit his throat.
If he offers less, Baraka, I'll help you.
You've suffered too long at this pretender's hands. But I've returned, and I will save you from his madness. Only I can rebuild the Empire. All realms will tremble before me. Outworld will again be conquerors, never the conquered! Boldness been hiding, Kitana. Had you shown it before, I'd have had no need for Melina.
My sister was an unholy monster. Exactly like you, father.
Ungrateful shrew. Born to privilege which you throw away.
Who are you to judge me?
You have not known cold or hunger. If you had, you would value the gift Shao Kahn gave you.
Fight.
Be grateful you still breathe. Consequences.
Surrender on the brink of victory. You're as feeble-minded as Jared.
King Jared, the father you murdered and stole me from.
I wanted Jared's wife, not his heir. I kept you only to appease your mother.
Do not expect mercy this time.
Fight.
I'll not inherit your cruelty. Do you feel anything?
Shao Kahn has crippled me, left me defenseless.
Not while I am by your side.
You would have me, even with my hardened heart?
I know your heart. It can change. It is over, Kotal Kahn. The throne is secure.
Thank you. Baraka, Shiva, I have not served your peoples well. Yet,
Still, you aided me. I will not forget. We don't need charity. We will share in Outworld's rule. That is up to her now.
What?
The throne is yours. You have united Outworld, Kitana Khan.
She's now officially out of your league.
I am humbled, Kotal. From this day on, may all our peoples fight together as one.
The news from Outworld is indeed hopeful, but the location of Kronika's keep remains a mystery. It is beyond the realms, and has proven to be beyond my sight.
Do you know of Kharon, Raiden?
Kharon, of course.
Who is Kharon?
Master of the ancient ship of the dead. Sub-Zero and I met him during our time as revenants.
He travels in the space beyond realms, transporting damned souls to the Nether Realm.
If the keep lies there, Kharon may know its location.
Would he help us?
It is possible, but I cannot be sure.
I urge you both to investigate.
We will leave immediately.
Locking down Outworld's army is huge, but still, I'd feel better if we had more manpower.
The Shaolin will join us. Liu Kang and Kung Lao travel now to aid the monks' preparations.
Good. I'll be leaving soon to go after Johnny and Sonya.
I'll go too.
We're both going. No. Raiden needs you for an intel op.
We need to get Sonya back.
Undoubtedly. But Kronika's behavior makes it clear that while mighty, she is not all-powerful. Otherwise, why would she attempt to steal Jinsei?
Think maybe she's still building strength?
A distinct probability.
Then what's her next move?
With the Dragon Grotto's Jinsei Fountain sealed, there is no greater energy source in Earthrealm than the Well of Souls beneath Shang Tsung's island.
Then we better go check it out.
I regret that I cannot join you. I must keep vigil for signs of Kronika's further tampering with time.
We all have our duty.
I am told you defeated Shinnok, Cassandra Cage. You will defeat the likes of Kano, but proceed with caution. If either Johnny or Sonya die, you will cease to exist. It will be beyond my power to save you.
Rise and shine, Sonya. And you won't be needing that stuff, love. One thing we Black Dragon Mud.
There's no fun in a fair fight.
So Sonya's the skank who burns me?
She more than burns you, Cabal. She goes black ops on your ass. Shocks, knives, the bloody works. Patched you back together myself. Well, most of you.
She's dead.
Miss Law and Order really does that to him.
Nah, but now he's motivated.
Hope you're ready for some preemptive vengeance.
What the hell are you talking about, Cabal?
You. Torturing me to get dirt on the Black Dragon.
Fight.
believe every rumor you hear. I'm done entertaining you clowns. Get in here, you cowards!
Tempting off, but we think our next contender is a beaut.
Shit. I won't fight him.
You'll damn sure fight, or you'll both die.
Cut the shit. You'll kill us whether we fight or not.
Nah, you caught me, love. But put on a good show, eh? It'll be less painful.
Come on. You've been dying to hit me all day. Here's your chance.
And give him the satisfaction of watching us fight? Like hell.
You said it. They'll kill us whether we fight or not. Fighting buys us time to find a way out. So, quit being a diva. Hit me! No way. These people know dive when they see one.
A thrill. Bagging the legendary Sonya Blade.
Fight.
Lieutenant!
He needs a medevac. We're gonna have to fight our way out to the rendezvous. You'll need these.
Dangerous.
Thing about this future, love? I'm alive, but you're dead as a doornail.
Worst thing is, it's those Netherrealm stiffs did you in. Should have been me. Let's have ourselves a do-over.
You might be alive in this future, but that can change.
Fight.
Let me give you a break.
this is a pickle. Can you break his neck faster than I can gut, pretty boy? Don't forget, it's two for one. He dies, so does your little girl.
Thanks, Kano.
For what?
For reminding me of the rules.
Sweet move. I'm totally stealing that one for Timequake. How about dinner sometime? You know, thank you for saving my life. And apologize for being, well, me. No pressure, no romance.
Patience is a virtue, Cage. What is that?
Who's the special guest villain?
Geras, Kronika's goon. Allegedly, he can't be killed.
I fought a dude like that in Fatal Infinity.
Get him evac'd. I'll keep this thing occupied.
Sonya Blade, mother of Cassie Cage.
Yeah, what of it?
Cassie Cage defeated Shinnok. Son of Kronika. I am his mother's vengeance. Fight.
stay away from my daughter.
Try coming back from this. You okay?
I'll be fine. I come from tough stock.
Listen, what I said back at the base about the mission, it wasn't fair. You're a damn fine soldier. I'm so proud, I can almost picture myself dating Johnny. Almost.
I wish I could go back to our last mission over.
It wasn't easy finding out how I'd die or could die. But I reread the file. You followed orders, saved your squad. I'm just glad that my sacrifice saved Earthrealm and you. Besides, you heard Raiden. Things will never go back to what they were. We all have to choose our destiny. Liu Kang and Kung Lao weren't kidding about this guy.
All squads withdraw! Evac, now!
Geras failed. When he returns, I will strengthen him further for the final battle. Speak your mind.
We've lost Shao Kahn, his outworld army, and now the Black Dragon.
While Raiden's allies have burned precious time fighting Kano and Shao Kahn, our most important work has continued uninterrupted on Shang Tsung's island.
That island is in ruins. What could possibly...
Timecraft requires an abundance of raw temporal energy. Every mortal soul contains a lifetime of this power. Every hour, every minute, every second lived is stored within.
Shang Tsung fed off souls. He collected them.
In his well of souls, which remains untouched beneath his island. A destiny I crafted for Shang Tsung, in case I ever had need. Shang Tsung's souls will be mine.
How's the view?
No sign yet of the mystical barrier you mentioned.
Oh, you'll know it when it comes.
How you feeling?
For the first time in a while, in control. I got tossed into the deep end of this world of gods and monsters. But now, knowing my future, I feel like I finally come up for air. Those bad things that happened to me, I mean, will happen to me, like Raiden said, it's gonna be different. Isn't this good news?
The things that happened to my dad, that trauma he suffered, it's why my parents met. They fell in love while he was in recovery. If they don't happen, you and Mom may not meet. I may never be born.
Jackie, I can't pretend I get all this cosmic time stuff. But I do know you are here for a reason. You're not just some random accident.
I hope so.
Shang Tsung's island.
Here we go again. When I was here for the tournament, there were people everywhere. These guys looked a lot younger. Seems like only yesterday.
Guess after Shang Tsung died, this place did too. Nobody's home. So much for needing stealth. Should have brought the whole squad.
Kinda hoping Raiden's wrong about the Well of Souls. I don't want to be here longer than we...
Multiple contacts.
How many?
Two, but one of them's circling us real fast.
Give me 10 seconds with this guy.
Jax Braves. We were partners under Quan Chi's command. You'll join me again.
Got the wrong Jax. I haven't been a Revenant, and I never will.
Fight.
Times are changing, Cabal.
Rise in Shinnok's name! won't disturb Kronika's work.
Disturb? Try ending.
You're done messing with the Well of Souls.
You're not as strong as you think, Jax. As I recall, Sindel made quick work of you.
I've got Kitana's BFF. I hear past you deserves respect, but this version, not so much.
Spare me your pity, Earthrealmer.
Fight.
Pity's all I got for you. Enough dancing with the dead. Raiden said this Well of Souls would be underground.
This way.
This is Goro's lair?
Thankfully, mine is Goro. Shang Tsung kept me locked up here, back at my first tournament. Never thought I'd be back.
Remember where a Well of Souls might be?
Couldn't tell you. I was pretty beat up. It's all a bit hazy.
I'm guessing this is it.
That crown. $5 says it's Kronika's.
It's drawing souls from the well.
There's no way that thing's unguarded. Let's grab and go before whoever is on duty gets back.
I never left.
think I should know who that is?
The first Sub-Zero. Scorpion ripped out his spine. Left it in a heap upstairs in Shang Tsung's old throne room.
An event the new era will wipe from history.
Hang on, Jackie. I got this.
Ermac was weak. He took your arms, but did not finish you.
Got that right. I'm just that tough.
Fight.
Guess Ermac's not the only one who's weak. Come on, let's get that thing and get out of here. Yes.
Dad, your arms. Those look like Kronika's design. What are you doing?
Giving you the life you deserve. By destroying the universe? Restarting it, not destroying it. Being a revenant. The years I lost. The things I did. Your ma held me together. But I was never the father you needed. You're talking nonsense, man. You raised a fine daughter. She's one hell of a soldier. She shouldn't have been a soldier. I never wanted you out there, taking those risks. If I hadn't fallen apart, you wouldn't have felt the need to enlist.
That's not why I do this, Dad.
Please! Give that crown to me. I don't want to hurt anybody.
This is seriously messed up.
Hang back, kid. I know I wouldn't want to fight my dad. How about we keep this between me, myself, and I? Never thought I'd stoop so low. You don't know how bad it gets. Losing your arms was just the beginning. I know you suffered. You still do. But you don't betray your unit. And you sure as hell don't betray your family.
Fight.
There's gotta be a way to make this right.
He's out, but he'll recover. How are you?
Tripping. You?
Ditto. We can't leave him. Let's get him and the crown out of here.
If I never come back here, it'll be too soon.
I heard that. Mortal!
Surrender Kronika's crown and the Elder Jackson Briggs. No harm will come to you.
No deal. We know you betrayed the Elder God, Cetrion.
Kronika must restore the balance that Raiden destroyed. Can you not see? He is the devil in these matters.
At least he's the devil we know.
Can we take an Elder God?
Cassie beat Shinnok.
Only because the cages are born with crazy magic powers.
Maybe we have our own magic.
Stand down, please. Resistance only ensures your suffering.
I can't let you
I'm not discussing it.
Your mind is too frail to wield Kronika's weapon. For your own safety, remove it.
It's not time for safety. It's time for action.
Fight.
Eat your heart out, Cassie Cage.
You were warned. Mere mortals cannot control the crown. I did not wish to harm you, but now you have forced my hand.
Ugh!
hell are you doing?
Give me the crown, and I will spare her.
Don't! Don't give it to her! Go!
Her life is in your hands.
Nobody here wants to hurt anyone. Now please, don't let this happen to our girl. Damn it. Now bring Jackie back.
Dad, how could you do this to me?
I'm not doing this to you, Jackie. I'm doing it for you. I love you.
Kronika awaits our return.
Come on. This fight isn't over.
This will bring us our deliverance. Thank you. Both of you. I sense apprehension, Jackson Briggs.
I'm not usually surrounded by so many friendly faces.
We are unlikely allies, united for a common cause. Worry not. Liu Kang, Kitana, are the armies assembled?
They're en route. Kitana and I will see that they arrive as planned.
Excellent. As my strength gathers, the new era draws ever closer.
The report from Jacqueline Briggs. Her father's actions have compromised our situation gravely.
I know. I can't believe he did this.
Even if we locate her keep, Kronika's power now likely exceeds the might of our combined forces.
Maybe we should rethink using Shinnok's amulet.
We cannot, Cassandra Cage.
I've seen what you can do with it. You held off the entire Netherrealm army. You weren't even at full strength.
I dare not risk the temptations of its dark power. Even now it calls to me. Despite Kronika's advantages, we must attack as soon as we know the Keep's location.
It's been hours since we heard from the Grandmasters. What's the plan if they don't come back?
They must, or else hope is lost.
Must be headed for Kronika's keep.
Agreed. But why not use Karan's fleet? The bridge clearly taxes her power.
The fleet's bound to Karan. It sails only by his command. That it's still moored suggests he won't help Kronika.
In which case, he may help us.
Looks like Karan is home. perhaps hosting some unwelcome guests. Return to Earthrealm. Tell the others we found him. We'll deploy as soon as I return.
Are you certain Charon will aid us?
No, but he's our best chance.
Aided Kronika, Charon. Now you must suffer.
I am immortal, Devora. You cannot kill me.
This one needs only render you unfit to ferry Kronika's enemies.
First Shinnok, now Kronika. You fight for lost causes.
This one ensures the Hive's survival. You will not save the Shirai Ryu.
Fight!
Shirai Ryu will not fall. The clan of imposters will indeed fall. I've restored the Shirai Ryu, built a clan that's never been stronger. On a foundation of pretenders and outsiders, Kronika told me. Without our original bloodlines, there is no Shirai Ryu. Our clan's massacre extinguished them. Kronika will revive the true Shirai Ryu in the new era. Do not trust Kronika. She uses your anger to enslave you, as Quan Chi did both of us. I let go my rage, and it saved me. To save yourself, you must do the same.
Fight.
It's past time you were freed. We both know what truly drives you. It's not Shirai Ryu pride. It's your wife and child. Harumi and Satoshi were stolen from me. Murdered. Seeing them again is all that matters. We share this pain. I fought through hell to end it. But Kronika's new era is not the remedy. She would resurrect Shinnok. The same devil who brought death to our family and clan. He cannot be allowed to return. When I revived the Shirai Ryu, I vowed our clan would ensure Earthrealm's protection. Help me keep that promise.
Kronika knew your past sins would distract you. Now this one ends your misery.
Now you die. Raiden is at the Fire Gardens. Enlist Karan's aid. Bring Raiden's army to the keep. You must. You have my word. The new Shrine, are you? Are worthy. It's heart, not blood, that makes them warriors.
Your Shaolin masters, they're ready.
They will fight until the last man.
That is likely what it will take.
There will not be a fight if Kauron does not help us. Is there any word from Grandmaster Hasashi?
No. If we do not hear soon, I will return to the Netherrealm.
Wrong, Scorpion. This cannot be good.
Get Raiden.
Fire Gardens. They built. The Shirai Ryu are indeed restored.
Why are you here, Scorpion? Where is Grandmaster Hasashi?
He is dead.
And now you have come to finish us.
I understand your mistrust, but I am here to assist you.
I find that impossible to believe.
Fight! My intentions.
Who sent you here, Scorpion?
My future self is dead. I am here at his behest.
Grandmaster Hasashi sent you.
I honor his dying wish. Karan will ferry your armies to the Isle of Kronika
We must leave at once.
Do you have proof of Charon's offer?
Only my word.
Your word is worthless. At the tournament, I trusted you to spare Bi-Han, and you betrayed me.
A mistake born of rage. I seek redemption.
Lie, Scorpion! You are a slave, and Kronika is your master!
Fight!
Raiden, you must listen.
Spout your falsehoods elsewhere, Scorpion. Kronika will not entrap us.
It is no trap. Charon awaits you in the Netherrealm.
Lord Raiden, we should listen. He may be telling the truth.
There is only one way to find out. Now, Scorpion, the truth!
Raiden, stop this!
Step aside, Liu Kang.
Put down the amulet. Its darkness is taking hold of you.
Our time has run out. I do what I must to save Earthrealm. Stay down!
This is not the way. Scorpion is not the enemy this time.
Liu Kang, do not interfere! Ooh.
Fight.
not force my hand, Liu Kang. The realms hang in the balance. To defend them, I must command order!
I thought it impossible, but the Revenants were right. You cannot be trusted!
I do not need trust! I demand obedience!
Enough of your madness. If you must die, so be it.
This has happened before. Interfere. You cannot fight Shao Kahn. Liu Kang, stop!
Enough of your madness. If you must die, so be it.
I have been a fool, Liu Kang. Kronika's puppet. We only battle because she wills it. I must help him. I was wrong to doubt you. I too have been a slave to anger.
I do not understand, Lord Raiden. Your rage was caused by Kronika?
Yes, I succumbed to her influence. But then, our confrontation, it unlocked memories. Memories not only from this timeline, but from timelines that have come before.
Wait a sec, timelines? Plural?
Kronika has restarted time on countless previous occasions, using each timeline to learn and to perfect her plan. The details of each timeline are different. But in each one, events conspire to bring Liu Kang and I into conflict. In each one, he dies. Only Kronika has such power to control time and fate.
I don't get it. Why do that?
I do not know. But be assured, Kronika will control us no longer.
At long last, you see the pattern.
The pattern, but not the purpose. Why set me against Liu Kang?
Is it not obvious? Your combined power threatens my vision for the timeline.
Liu Kang and I will not be divided further by your machinations.
Oh, Raiden. Do you think this is the first time you made that vow? We have repeated this exact conversation so often in so many timelines. I have lost count.
This timeline will end differently.
We have played out all possible scenarios, Raiden. You cannot win. You are welcome to try, of course. But without Liu Kang by your side. Enjoy these final hours, Raiden. They are all you have.
Liu Kang, where is he?
Kronika has taken him to her isle. We must leave immediately to save the realms. We must save Liu Kang.
A new look? Just for me? You shouldn't have. What do you want from me?
You will aid in my protection.
Not likely.
I have mastered Shinnok sorcery. I will add your soul strength to mine, and finally avenge myself upon Raiden.
My friends, Raiden's armies are coming. They will fight us, and they will lose.
Kronika's isle lies beyond the fog. Battleships. My ferries cannot fight a war.
This fleet is under my protection. If Kharon falls, our fleet cannot sail. Protect him at all costs.
Ramming speed!
But I've got to, for Jackie's sake and mine.
Fight.
Let me help you. Kronika's promises to you are a cruel deception. She is the mother of Shinnok, the architect of your Revenant enslavement.
But... no. She's Cetrion's mother.
Cetrion is Shinnok's sister. In Kronika's new era, Shinnok will be the darkness to balance Cetrion's light.
Which will only happen if the realms keep on fighting each other. What have I done? I'm a fool.
It is not foolish to fight for your family's betterment.
I'm sorry, Raiden. I promise to make this right.
Defeat is impossible. Yours, inevitable.
Fight.
I will suffer you no more. It is unfortunate for you. The Sea of Blood is bottomless. You will fall forever.
Now do I have your attention, Raiden?
The warriors sinking your fleet are under my command.
You have made a devil's bargain with Kronika, Frost.
You ignored me my entire life. Kronika saw my talent from the start.
Fight.
envy and ambition consume you.
Such wasted potential.
The good she could have done in command of these Cyber Lin Kuei.
She commands them, not Sektor. If so, she is linked to them. They follow her thoughts.
Then let them follow her to defeat.
Where will you be?
Land ho! Time after time, Kronika's schemes have pitted us against each other. That cycle must end, Liu Kang.
This time, it will!
Your power? Is this Kronika's gift?
A gift to myself, you could say.
You stole your own soul, perverted your own nature.
It's a lesson you taught me, Raiden. To fight my enemies by any means necessary.
Fight.
I have conquered the darkness within me. You must do the same.
You will have to kill me.
I would rather save you.
To Raiden.
He is part of me, bound to my soul. He made me a god, for now, at least.
A god? Incredible.
Now he's out of her league.
My revenant counterpart. I have absorbed his knowledge of the keep, of Kronika's plan. I know where to find the hourglass. We can beat Kronika.
Desperation comes invention. I had not thought it possible for Raiden to surprise me.
Our success is no longer certain. We must make haste.
This means I'm sorry, Jackie. And hell yeah, I'm back.
Is nearly ready. You will prevent Liu Kang's interference, but you will require more assistance.
Whatever happens, I am honored to fight at your side.
Likewise, Liu Kang.
Me too, brother.
May the Elder Gods protect us.
Fire. Combining with Raiden has the benefit of novelty, but it is also too little, too late. Regardless, your allies are gone, while mine remain to defend me. Finish him!
Earthrealm's Jinsei flows within you. Let it fuel your fire.
To harm you.
Harm me? You already killed me! My fate was sealed the moment I joined you at Raiden's side. It's a mistake I won't repeat in the new era.
Fight!
Our bond was no mistake.
Your ego knows no bounds.
I did not ask for this. It was thrust upon me.
It should have been me, Liu Kang, from the beginning. Thanks to Kronika, it will be.
Fight.
still you are alive.
Yes, Kronika. You are right to fear mine and Raiden's powers combined.
A demigod's power cannot rival that of an elder god. Cetrion!
As you wish, Mother. You match me step for step.
Because your heart is not in the battle, Cetrion. You fight for your mother's vision. But as a goddess of virtue, you know that her desired balance is folly.
Heed me, Cetrion. He lacks our vision and wisdom.
Please. No virtue is served by condemning the realms to endless war.
The greatest virtue is abiding my mother's will, Liu Kang. I cannot fail her.
Fight!
Your heart betrays you, Cetrion.
I have failed you. Dearest Cetrion, you have done admirably. Yet there is one final service to perform.
Yes, Mother. I understand.
Be exalted in the new era, Cetrion. And you, Liu Kang, have failed! History rewinds, giving way to the new era!
No!
The realms as you knew them are undone, erased. You cannot save a future that no longer exists. There is only the new era!
Fight.
come to the dawn of time. Here, history ends and begins again. Behold the start of the new era. I had intended to leave your destiny intact, Liu Kang, until Raiden went and made you immortal. Now you cannot be ignored.
Fight!
I will restore the timeline.
Sculpting the sands of time requires great power and skill. You have neither, Liu Kang. You may be a god, but I am a titan!
Fight!
Is finished, Liu Kang.
Lord Raiden.
I am merely Raiden now. You have proven worthy to take my place as the new protector of Earthrealm, once it is restored.
You honor me, Raiden.
The honor is mine, Lord Liu Kang. The sands of time are now yours to shape. It falls upon you to architect a new history.
The fate of all realms in my hands? Raiden, I cannot do this alone.
I shall advise you for as long as my mortality allows. But have no doubt, you are up to the task.
Then together, let us begin.
Welcome, traveler. I am Shang Tsung, and this is my island. I bid you welcome to explore. Hidden among the island's ruins are treasure, magic, and very special artifacts. Take what you want, within reason. You'll find the time spent here is well rewarded.